this morning, no one seriously hurt, but a big reality check on the poor conditions of our roadways around the valley this morning. Two semis, a car, and a pickup all colliding on I-94 last night in Wilkin County. Troopers saying snow and ice were the main factors. All of those vehicles were going the same direction when that crash happened. One person reportedly injured.